And then Jonah prayed. God forgave.
Jonah was a prophet.
God told Jonah to go to Nineveh.
Go to Nineveh.
And tell the people to stop fighting.
Jonah wanted to get far away to Nineveh as far as he can.
He ran away and went to Tarshish. And then he got on a boat, and then he was on sailing the other way.
And then they were rowing, and
since the boat ride was so long, Jonah decided to take a little nap.
But no one can hide from God. So, God sent a huge storm.
And then the storm happened, like, boom.
The boat was rocking back and forth.
Boom.
The sailors were nervous.
A boom, a boom, and he cried.
So one of the sailors said, "Why don't we cast lots?" They casted lots, and Jonah was the one who got picked.
And Jonah realized it was his fault.
It's my fault this is happening.
And the only way that the storm will stop is to throw me overboard.
That's right.
Not me, Jonah.
Captain said, no. I'll just go to the rows and just start rowing. And then boom, 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 boom. And they kept rowing and rowing, but nothing helped. The storm just grew worse.
They tried so hard to help keep Jonah on the boat, but they ran out of ideas, so that they just threw him off the boat.
Splash!
And the water from this. And they came quiet. That was fun. I like that part.
Jonah was trying to swim, and then
a big fish came and swallowed him up. Gulp, 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 gulp.
He stayed in the belly of the fish for 3 days.
In my opinion, it was very slimy.
Slimy? Like a fish. I wonder what it smelled like, and if it was stinky or smelly. It must smelly. Pee you.
In the belly of the fish, Jonah prayed to God.
God always hears people's prayers. He's never too busy. And then God told the big fish to fit Jonah on the dry land.
And then now God told him the message the second time.
Jonah went to Nineveh and told the bad people to stop doing bad things. Don't run away from God.
Always listen to God. You can never run away.
To always follow things the first time, because there will be serious consequences.
You can't run away from God, no matter what. You can't hide under a desk or be in the middle of the sea. You can't run away from it. So yeah.
This is the story of Jonah from the Bible.